Russia has just one tank factory. It's a huge tank factory, which can produce about 20 tanks per month. The demand for tanks is now outstripping the production of tanks by a factor of 10. So for every one tank they produce, they lose 10. In the 1940s, the Soviet Union was able to produce about 1,000 tanks per month. Today, Russia can produce just 20.